Hello guys, namaste, salam alaikum, sastri akal, kim cho, and welcome to my new channel, The Vlogger Hub. So guys, I am back with my new video about WhatsApp. Mostly everyone has an account on WhatsApp with too many contacts and groups. But the thing which irritates every user is unexpected photos and videos from the groups and contacts. But guys, there's a way to stop that annoying thing with the help of the new version of WhatsApp. Recently, WhatsApp developers had updated their WhatsApp on 6th of the June with the new features. With the help of that feature, we'll be able to hide our photos from gallery. Okay, so let's get started. Firstly, you need an updated WhatsApp version. If you don't have it, download it from Play Store. Then open WhatsApp. Go for settings. Go through 4th option, data and storage usage, okay? Then see, last option, media visibility. Show media in gallery. Show all downloaded WhatsApp media in gallery outside WhatsApp. Okay? By unticking that option, all your WhatsApp videos and photos are seen up to your WhatsApp. Okay? Not up to your gallery. For an example, if anyone sent me a photo, wait. If anyone send me a photo, it will not seen in my gallery connections. I do not have any WhatsApp photos, images. But guys, you will be thinking, then where my WhatsApp videos and photos gone? Okay, you don't need to worry about that. Open file manager. Search WhatsApp. Search WhatsApp here. Open media. Click on the WhatsApp images. It's here. Private. All the WhatsApp videos and photos are gone in this file. Private file. Okay. So with the help of that, all your photos and videos, unexpected photos and videos, are come on to this file. So whenever you want to see these photos, by mistake if you have deleted that photos, all that photos are saved in this file. So guys, thank you very much for watching this video. Do subscribe, like and share this video, and press the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you very much.